The Talidus system teeters on the brink. The great enemy seeks to grasp the most holy and blessed lands of our emperor. Holy benediction must not fall.
Enough, Cardinal Supremus. We are the defenders of the Imperium, not panicking choir boys. These are the consequences of war. But this is not the remit of the Ordo Xenos. Battle Brother Garrard, if you could appraise the Council of the situation in less hyperbolic terms?
It is true, Lord Inquisitor. The subsystem burns. Night Lords, Word Bearers, Iron Warriors. They are resisted by the Astra Militarum, the Adeptus Sororitas, and the Sons of Nocturne.
It's not enough! Never enough! The glory of Cardinal Most Bolifax, he who...
Patience is a most holy virtue, Lord.
Thank you, sister. Talidus shall not be allowed to fall, and your sisters shall not stand unaided. Castellandramos will lead Black Templars from the Rutherian Crusade. We are the sword of the Emperor's justice, and there will be no mercy.